Hey everyone, we got wind, we got rain. Let's see how these hoop houses are holding up. What better way to show you how it's holding up than when it's really happening? The first thing is, not happy with how the Velcro is doing. It's coming apart from the plastic. I kind of had a feeling that would happen, and a few people have said in the comments that, you know, we had to watch out for that. We'll think of a solution though. Oh my gosh, this Kellogg's breakfast is looking so good. Have it protected from the rats there with pantyhose. Wow, I can't wait to harvest it. Hey guys, listen to this. I love that sound of that rain. Well, I don't see any drips coming from the ceiling here, from the roof. Looking pretty dry, which is good because we have electricity in here. The only spot that I do have a little water coming in is down at the bottom. It's just running down the plastic right here, but not getting anything electrical wet, so far I think we're good. Okay, let's check out the other hoop house. Well, first thing I notice, this is a problem. Staples are coming out. We'll have to come back and fix that later. Okay, so the second thing is, not really rain related, but these clips, the tip comes off. It's kind of a problem because it cuts into the plastic. It's just kind of a pain. You can get one like this. It's a lot bigger, the tip doesn't come off, it's easier to squeeze. It really holds it well. Man, it's really coming down now. Oh my gosh, let's get inside. Okay, looking good in here. No leaks. So far so good, no electricity in here. It's looking good, again a little bit at the bottom, but we're okay with that. Okay, I haven't showed these plants too much in my videos, but they're looking really good. Look at this tomato, it looks beautiful. Got a few transplants, some squash for their smaller tomato plant. Really happy with how these are coming along. Okay, not bad. Got a couple things to work on, but overall, I'm really happy with how it's holding up. All right guys, thanks a lot for watching our California storm real time. Just thought you might want to see how things are holding up. See you guys in the next video.
I can grow these tomatoes in my backyard in the wintertime. I'm really excited to pick some today. They look great. They may be a little bit small, but hey, that's okay. They're still tomatoes, so let's get them picked. So this plant is called a Bloody Butcher, and it has been in this garden.